You like to become a superhuman, or at least a better version of yourself. As usual, Elon Musk has some ideas on how you can do that. He believes you can achieve this by implanting a chip in your head. This is no joke, as Musk has been testing chip brain implants in animals and is now testing them on humans using Neuralink technologies. What is Neuralink? How will Musk implant the chip in human brains? And what will Musk achieve with Neuralink?